So, Mr. Roshan, congrats you on your success. Please handle the, give him the microphone. Okay, and actually, we know about your hobby, and you don't need to tell your hobby. Okay, please. And you don't need to ask any questions to me. Just reply the questions that I asked, and the prize is ready for you, okay? So, actually, the first question is, take it easy. And then the first question is, when did you do your hobby recently? The past times? Yesterday or just before you come here? Or even now, so you can do or something like that?
Every day.
Every day? Yeah. Every day. And just before you come, did you do some hobby? Just before you come, sometimes you may do very lightly hobby, something like that?
You
told. Just some hobby. Sometimes you used to do recently, no?
Yeah.
So okay. At what time you used to do? In the daytime or the night time or in the just after the class?
Whenever I free.
Oh, whenever. It's quite dangerous. It's only you can do, yeah.
Yes.
So okay. With whom did you do your hobby? With whom? Some friends maybe there. So can you please tell the name of your friends?
No, my computer.
Okay, two computers, you can do many hobbies, right? Okay. That's good. Fantastic. And then, when are you planning to do your hobby once again?
Today night.
Today is now is something you can do, right? So,
I have a question. For this hobby, you do this hobby here only in the campus, or do you go outside also?
campus people, please take care, huh? So, question?
How useful is the hobby to you?
How useful is the hobby?
How useful is it to you?
It fills my mind.
So sometimes it makes you laugh.
And another question.
Yeah, when I win.
And will you recommend your friends to do that hobby?
Yeah.
Any more questions?
How many times in a day?
Only one time every day.
one time every day. It's like compulsory things, okay? It's like cannot live without it, huh? Okay, that's good. You should have the hobby with you. It's being a gentleman, right? Right? Okay. Thank you so much for your participation, and please receive the prize. Okay.